Hello, drilling experts, and welcome back to Drill Deal Oil Tycoon, where last episode we finally got the money situation in the right direction, and we're going to start with that first things first because the ship just came in and a lot of my contracts are expired. So let's come in here. Gasoline is the first one on the list. Okay, so it's ethylene. Where's my gasoline? 459 gasoline. Let's go 425 on the gasoline. Is that too much? I don't think so. Go ahead and deal that. What else has run out? Ethylene. We'll go with 100 on that one. And we'll deal that right away. Solid fuel. We're going to get that in just a moment. And asphalt. I think I'm going to go 70 on that one. That should be a good contract right there. Yes, it is. If you look at it now, we're kind of profiting $6,665 a day, or coins, or whatever it is. Heavy oil. Let's not do anything like that. Gas. Regular gas. We got tons of regular gas. I got tons of gas. Let's go ahead and sell some of that. And lubricants. I'm going to hang on to that for now. Last episode, if we go into technology, I unlocked this, which says I can make solid fuel. I looked at the wrong building. I was questioning that. It's actually made in this building here, the chemical plant. So if we upgrade this, which is 1,200 coins and 80 blocks, which I just got a whole shipment in, same with the food. Let's go and upgrade that. And I believe, hopefully we'll be making solid fuel at the same time. No, so I can change it from lubricants to solid fuel. So I don't have to make solid fuel with heavy oil. I can do it with just regular fuel. How are we doing on lubricants here? I'm glad I didn't sell the lubricants. Let's go ahead and make lubricants until we're almost full. And we'll see. Then we'll switch it on over. I wish I could make either or. That'd be kind of cool, but we can't do that. Let tourists visit the drill. It will pay 800. One of these days, I think that's going to hurt me. I don't know why, but I think it's going to. Alright, so with that being said, we're doing fine money-wise. I can hire some more workers. The question is, let's see if I can get someone else working in the refinery. I think that's where I want someone to work. Let's just see what we got here. We got some really good workers down here, but they request some things. At least one bedroom, at least level 2. We are at that. You go into the chemical plant. Which one's the chemical plant here? Nope, wrong one. Are you... this place right here. Do I want to hire someone to go in there, or do I want to get some more people into here? I say we maybe hire that person because we can. Let's go ahead and hire that one there, and we'll put them into the day shift. Luke Johnson, do enjoy. Hopefully the expedition can go along here. So we got a lot of cash. I don't want to say I need to spend it, but we're going to. Building blocks, we got a good amount here, but I want to build another platform, as we do know here. A 5x6. Where can I put this 5x6 before it says no? No, sir. Right there. All right, so we got that built. Building blocks require this. We're going to go to like that to here. And then more building blocks to go from here. Nope, make it short as possible. To there. Alright, how far can our working station cover? Not that far. Alright, but what I want to do over there is the clinic. Let's go down to the clinic. I want to move the clinic. Because that is in a noisy area. Where? Fire Brigade, which we built at the end of last episode. Where is the clinic? Maybe I don't have enough building blocks for the clinic. Buffet, get to a small gym, library. First aid right here. I need 100 building blocks. Alright, so let's get some more building blocks in. 300. And also 100 food. That's most of my cash, but that's fine. I got a good stockpile of food coming on, so that's a good thing. And I want to get a good stockpile of some meals going on here. But I want to move the first aid building. because they're complaining about some noise. I can always put something else here. That does leave me with 1900. Can I upgrade one of our buildings? 500 coins and 30 asphalt. We got asphalt, so let's go ahead and upgrade that one there. And we're going to upgrade a second one as well. So not only that, I think our employees will enjoy working here a little bit more. All right, bring that stuff on in, please. Let's speed up some time, get our money in. Oh, look at the money just rolling in now. That is really, really good. Okay, so we're down here. Let me just check the contracts. Yes, we are out on some contracts. So I don't want to sell any more lubricants. That's fine. Sulfur, I need to definitely go ahead and sell more sulfur than what we're doing here. I'm going to say 150. I don't remember how I was doing before, but let's go with 150. Let's steal that away. And everything else is fine. Heavy oil. Regular fuel. We're low on the fuel for some reason. I think that's going to change. That's what I'm going to guess here. Let's see. My building block's in yet. Can you unload that ship, please? Expeditions while we're waiting here. Giant Ant Island. 26 gas lean to go that far. So we're going to go ahead and send them that far. Hopefully, it's just an expensive trip. So we'll see what they return with. Okay, we got our building blocks. Let's come in here and scroll on down and first aid building. We're going to go ahead and put that right here. And do I just got one person in here? Yes, we do. Isaiah Smith, you are now gone and you're going to come over here. Isaiah Smith can now go into there. And what we're going to do with this building here, we're going to demolish it. There we go. So now, when that updates, speaking of updating, 80 blocks and 100 lubricant. Yeah, that's why I don't want to get rid of the lubricant just yet. Now we have no buildings in a noisy area. So that is really, really good. I am actually thinking about some protection. I'm out of building blocks. Am I out of building blocks? No, wait, what am I out of? What am I out of? Oh, I need 100 lubricants for that. Okay, that's not too bad. We can manage that later on. All right, so with all this money, we got some stuff that we can definitely go ahead and research. Let's come into here, and I'm trying to figure out where I want to go on down the line here. Possibly, excuse me, gas output increase. Increase gas output by 10 at the drill, I would assume that is. What does this do here? Unlocks large chemical plant and sulfuric acid container. I'm not sure if I'm ready to do that as of yet. Heavy oil refining plant 3. Producer building. Employees working here can produce asphalt and solid fuel. We are kind of doing that already. Let's see here. Let's go with the cooling system, because I don't want to have to build any more generators. Hopefully we don't have to. This will produces 100 energy compared to the 80. Whoops. Thank you. Compared to the 80 that we were doing before. But that does mean that we'll have to upgrade them. But I don't need to upgrade them as of yet. I want to come back around here. And this building here, I want to go ahead and upgrade if I can. And upgrade this one also. Yep, we can do that. Now, another thing I want to do, and once I get 100 lubricant... Oh, we got 100 lubricant. Perfect. I want to come in here, and we're going to build another turret. Defense turret right here. And I don't have enough lubricants. I want to make sure we got enough defense turrets. That way, when someone comes in, we can blast them when needed. All right, let's go back into research. And employee care is something I want to look into. Canteen upgrade. Unlocks upgrading for building. Nice place where employees have their meals gives a bonus to mood. 2,600. We're going to go ahead and do that. We want to make the workers that we have happy. Okay, we got the 1,500 coins. So I believe that's going to be our buffet. And I need 2,000 coins and 1,000. Sorry, not 1,000. Wow. 100 asphalt. So yeah, we got to keep on making the asphalt, which is fine. We got two workers in there. Do I want to hire another worker for asphalt? We got a 3-star. Make sure I'm hiring the right one, right? I think so. 3-star, 100. Sorry, I paused for a second because I was looking at some 4-star workers we're finally getting here. Let's go ahead and hire this wonderful person right here. And we'll put them into the day shift. There we go. So there's another employee. Now, I am thinking about possibly putting down another entertainment building. Does this one create noise? No, it does not. A gym would be good. Do I want to put down a gym? I think we might want to at some point. Maybe containers. Any of the containers. A platform would be good. Yes, I was going to build a platform. A 2x9 platform. Can I stick it in here anywhere? No. How far out before... Man, that's a long ways. Still? Alright. Oh, level 13. I got 70 blocks. Do I need to put a bridge there? They found 2,000 coins. That's really good. I don't know if I'd actually need a bridge that's going out to a container building area, but we're going to go ahead and put that there. Oops, I don't want to click on that. That's all going through. Money has come in. Doesn't seem like as much money as I thought we had before. Oh no, sorry, we had a lot. I thought I just had like 1,000 coins. It was actually like 11,000 coins. Wow, is the money starting to roll in. Alright, so let me call on the ship first of all. We got plenty of food, but we're kind of short on the building blocks. Let me get 400 in. Alright, and let me go into contracts, make sure everything is on the good. This contract is up. So that is pure fuel oil. We're getting kind of low on the fuel oil, so I'm going to just go 200 for now. Just to be sure. Yes, heavy oil. Let's go down to just 100 on that for now. I know I'm not checking the daily pricing and all that, so I'm not too concerned about that yet. We're just selling stuff to make sure we can make some money. Lubricants and that. No, we don't want to sell. What we do want to sell is gas. That's why we don't need to upgrade our gas, because our gas is we're not using that enough. Speaking of gas, where is our gas plant? Right here. Can I upgrade this? Okay, I need to upgrade this building. It needs 160 lubricants. Alright, so we're almost there. And also needs $1,600 in cash. Alright, so this requires a Fisher. Where is that? That is way down here. So before I do that, I guess I have to do the gas upgrade. All right, we'll do that. Now we'll go ahead and upgrade this as well to get to level 2. And employee care. I was going to do the canteen update. Okay, let me go ahead and do that before I forget. Do I have enough? Just barely enough to get the upgrade for the canteen. I probably should move the canteen over here, but now that it's built, maybe on down the line here. We will go ahead and upgrade that later on. Power-wise, yeah, we're getting there near the edge of what we need. So, nope. To upgrade this is 600 coins and that's it. Oh, and building blocks. We just got a whole bunch of building blocks in though. Food? Yeah, food. I need to probably maybe get another cook in here. Do we have any good cooks out there, please? A level 2, but I don't want to pay him to cook when he's that good in other... Here you go. What do we have here? Requires at least one cinnamon, at least level 2. We got one. Let me go ahead and put you in here, and since you're really good, you're good enough to work, like, the day shift. Food supply, I'll give you 20. Prize of, what's that? I think we're maxed out. Anyways, this is reputation. I think we're maxed out, aren't we? Your reputation improves, improving reputation improves available contracts. We're at 100, so I don't know if we can go higher than 100. Have no idea. Let's see. So, expedition, I think, is come and gone. Down to 21 coins. All right, that's fine. All this is good. All right. Geez, I'm running at half the speed. It seems like it's going by really, really quick. All right, so hopefully the food will start to pile up a little bit. Gas. I could really do more with some more gas containers. Storage place for ethylene and gas. All right, there we go. A couple of containers down. I wonder if I should put a turret out here as well. Or do I want to wait until I upgrade? Advanced surge which inflicts additional damage to ghosts and unnatural beings. Well, I don't need cash to put down another turret. The one thing I gotta be careful of is where is my No, I don't want to build that. No, can we get off that, please? No. There we go. Okay, escape. My repair building. Yeah, so I can't repair too far. So that would be in maintenance. So is there another build? Is there another upgrade to that building? I don't think so. I don't think so. Lifeguard tower. I may want to put one of those up. Rescue tower is needed when people are drowning nearby. I may want to get one of those because I've gone that far without a fire brigade and we got lucky. I wonder when people are going to start maybe drowning at some point. Who knows? Hopefully not anytime soon. All right. So another shipment is coming on in. Let's get paid. Wonderful. Let me double check on these. Any contracts, solid fuel, lubricants, and everything else is fine. How are we doing on the fuel again? So fuel oil is kind of on the low end. Asphalt, I don't have enough to sell. And lubricants, we're holding on to. All right, so we did upgrade this building, right? Upgrade canteen, did I not? I thought we did that. Apparently, I just upgraded it to a restaurant, which I didn't know I unlocked, honestly. When did I unlock that? Before anything else, let me send these guys another expedition. Blue Water Island, why don't you go to that? When did I unlock the restaurant? Did I do that by accident? Canteen upgrade. Gives a +2 bonus to employee satisfaction with meals. Kitchen triple stove unlocks upgrade for building. Very large kitchen. Kitchen staff working here cooks excellent meals using water and ingredients. Hold off onto that. Comfortable bedrooms. Maintenance. Okay, we'll unlock the lifeguard tower just because. And production. I want to get into wind turbines. Alright, so we don't have the money for that. That's fine. Building blocks, food. We are going through the food a lot here. I don't like going through the food a lot. Can't sell any gas here. What about expanding some contracts here? Because we're going to need something here pretty soon. I think sulfuric acid might be something I want to get into. Well, not literally, but you know what I'm talking about. 1.8 there. Did I upgrade? I don't think I've upgraded this yet. No, I have not. Do I have enough? We do have enough. Let's upgrade this building here. Alright. So this takes regular gas and makes it into ethylene, and that will take gas and make an ethylene. We got plenty of both, honestly. But what this allows me to do, it allows me to hire some more workers to go in here. So let's see if I can get some more workers in here, because we're not making enough ethylene, I don't think. Alright, so I need those kind of workers. You're a 2-star. And you're a 2-star. Well, we'll hire them for now. I got a funny feeling it's going to come to a point, though, where we're going to say, you know what? It's time for you guys to go and get some better workers in here. Possibly. Possibly. My power is starting to go down. So, do I have enough money to upgrade at least one? I do. Am I going to be able to know which ones I've done is the question. Oh, yeah, they're getting bigger and bigger, so I should be able to know which ones I've done. All right, let's speed through the night. Everything is looking good. Since we got more gas containers, we're almost maxed out on gas again. So improving on the gas, not really necessary. We found some gasoline on the expedition. All right, money is in. We are maxed out on employees as well. Food, we're doing fine on. A lot of contracts are up. So let me take care of the contracts first. That's always important. Okay, so gas. I'm sure I'm looking right at it. 520 a day, so let's go ahead and sell 500 of that. All right, ethylene. How are we doing ethylene now? 225. We're going to go with 200. Solid fuel, we haven't gotten to that yet. Lubricants, we've been using that to go ahead and build things. And asphalt, yes, we want to sell some asphalt. We're just going to go with 100. And we're pretty much back to where we were before, just making about 6128 per day. So the one thing I do want to build, and I'm not sure what that's going to be, is the rescue tower. Is that a range? Oh, that is a huge range. A very huge range. Where do I actually want to build? Alright, I think we're going to build it here. What was that noise for? Rescue tower complete. So if I click on this, press... Press that to activate. Where is that button to activate? Hang on a second. So if I click on that, it says press, I would say life raft to activate rescue shooting mode. Oh wait, is it over here somewhere? Or is it this button here? Nope, that's my, where is that button? Am I missing it somewhere? I need to know where that is so when people go overboard, I know where to hit it. I'm not really sure I know where that button is. I'm probably looking right at it, but I am not seeing it currently. Alright, anyways, we'll find ammo full. Alright, I'm not too sure what that means, but whatever. Okay, another thing I do want over here, because we talked about another defense turret. Alright, and let's go over here and upgrade a couple of my generators. This generator here doesn't look like it's been upgraded at all. Nope, so apparently it has. It looked like it wasn't, actually. So we're doing fine on that. We're out of food? Although we do got 62 meals. So, but I'm going to go ahead and order some... food. Anyways, we got 27 employees. I'm probably good for about a day. But I tell you what, we're going to call in a shipment anyways. Let's get 200 blocks if I can. 2100. And we'll get 50 food. Yep, that's what we're going to do. Let's go ahead and order that in. Anything else I'm thinking about here? I only got $400. Okay, I don't think we're ready for that. Sulfuric acid. I'm thinking at this point here, I could build like another chemical plant in order to make, instead of make, because I got to make lubricants in order for us to get some building, but I could make another chemical plant and switch that over to solid fuel, possibly. All right, so I got a defense turret there, I got a defense turret there. Our range is looking good. We got a fire brigade. We got life support, which I'm still not quite sure I know how I would use that, but that's all good. All right, so I think we are okay. The next thing I think I might want to do is let me go into employee care. Comfortable bedrooms, 2,600. Yeah, the buildings are getting bigger, but instead of me building more employee residential areas, the inhabitants of a nearby island send gifts you can choose. Well, I don't really need fuel. Medication. What's our medication? We're 36 out of 100. I think that's more than enough. Let's get some building blocks. I'm just hesitating there. I think I ordered 200, right? So I'll put me at 410 out of 500. I have room for it. We'll just get the building blocks. Let's face it, building blocks are something we need. All right, let's fast forward until the morning here. Bring in the cash, please. All right, slow it on down. All right. Check. Always check the contracts here. Solid fuel, lubricant, sulfur. How are we doing on the sulfur here? We're actually getting kind of low on the sulfur, which is kind of interesting. 150, I think we'll go with. And lubricants and solid fuel is a no-go. Asphalt and heavy oil. Yeah, we're not selling that. And lubricants. Maybe I'll put down, because we're getting kind of full on the lubricants. Let's go down and put another storage building there. All right. Yeah, I think we're all set. Let's go into here and comfortable bedrooms. We'll get that. And give it a plus two bonus to employee satisfaction with meals. We'll make them happy. Oh boy, I should really start looking into more things here. Maintenance here. Do I want to go with a silver bullet turret just in case? I think just get one, just to be sure, right? Expedition. Yeah, let's go on an expedition. I should also probably upgrade the expedition as well. Won't be able to do that today though, but let's go ahead and shipyard number 3 only costs 2,600. Yeah. Boy, the food. We're just going through a lot of food here. So I probably should upgrade and get another food container. But I'm starting to think I should, instead of built the 2x9, I should have built a much bigger container or platform and put a whole bunch of containers on there. Do I have enough to build the silver bullet turret, which is 120 asphalt, 120 blocks? It says I do. And for now, let's go ahead and put it here, maybe? Or put it on the edge. If I put it on that edge there, what's the range? There we go. Silver bullet turret complete. Alright, so I cannot wait now until someone attacks us. It should be a little bit easier to get along here. Alright, so we spent enough cash. Alright, let's go ahead and let's see. Building blocks. I'm almost out of food. We're fine on meals, actually. It's just I'm burning through the food really, really quick. I did upgrade these, right? So I need... Oh. Okay. I cannot upgrade this unless I use sulfuric acid. Kind of weird. That is really kind of a weird thing. Sulfuric acid? Really? Am I reading that right here? Sulfuric acid. All right. So before I can upgrade that, I got to go ahead and unlock sulfuric acid, which is 2,000. And then, of course, we'll have to start producing it. Where is that produced? Unlocks large chemical plant. And is that this? So that's a refinery. Medium chemical plant. That's good. I already got some workers in there, so that's a starter. All right, let's go ahead and close that out. Anything here? Not really. Nope, we're all good there. It's funny I'm not getting the daily contract for gasoline. They come back with 85 building blocks, which is not bad. I'll take that, I guess. All right, so a couple things I want to do with the money today. One, we're going to unlock this right here so we make some sulfuric acid. And two, which is maintenance, ship expedition for 2,500. Boy, it seems like the beginning of last episode, our money situation was kind of... now it's like I can't spend it enough here. Need more resources, which is 50 asphalt. Yeah, I'm short on the asphalt. Okay, that's fine. Chemical plant right here. I'm short on the asphalt. So yeah, we can take sulfur and water to make sulfuric acid. So is it, can I make multiple, I'll have to wait and see. So I need some asphalt, which is fine. What we got for workers in here? I don't have room for any workers anyways. All right. I don't know why that was popping up down there. We got some visitors coming on in. Oh, I probably should get some food in. You buy 40... that is cheap, right? Can I double check on that? 40, what's 40 blocks cost? 40 blocks cost me 500. So, yeah, I'll take that. No, thank you. Hopefully there's no bombs or anything like that in there. But we do need is some food. And I can just barely... No, I can't get 100. How about 80? We can afford 80 food. So I need more food containers here. I'm actually thinking about destroying this turret. I know. And put another food container down here. Because I'll have three food containers in a row. And I'll be able to store a lot of food. I really hate doing this. You get back... Apparently I get back nothing. Alright, so be it. Food container. So right now you can see we can store 300 food, but by putting... Oh, wait a minute. There is a generator in the way. Oh, I thought there was an extra space behind there. No. Alright, I'm not going to build that yet. We're not going to build that yet. We'll hold off on to that. Double check on the contracts. Yes, I'm glad I'm doing that because I kind of forgot. Fuel oil. Alright, I can still do about 250 of that. Heavy oil. 120 of that. And lubricants. I am maxed out on lubricants, so let's go ahead. We're going to sell some lubricants here. We're going to go 150 for now. And everything else is good. Gas, yes, we want to sell some of that. We're going to sell some of our lubricants as well. All right, we got some food in, which is good. And some building blocks. Yeah, I will move that generator... Once we get some, like, wind I don't know if the wind turbines have to go in the platform. Is that something I can put in the water? I hope I can put it in the water. Actually, let me just... how much research do I got to go left on that? So that's 3,000. So that's like 5,400. Produces 130 electricity from wind. Doesn't get a bonus when it's close to other generators. I don't know if I gotta put that on the platform or not. Alright, that is all in. Alright, any contracts I gotta look at here? Solid fuel. No, all of our contracts are good. Yes, we're gonna sell gas. I don't even have to even look at that anymore. So there was an upgrade that we wanted to do. How are we doing at asphalt? I'm not getting much asphalt, so... I can't hire anyone else. Yeah, so it is what it is. Can't hire anyone else there. Yeah, sulfuric acid was what I was looking into, right? I don't think we can upgrade this either. No, because we don't have enough asphalt. Same situation. All right. All right. Where can I send you guys? We'll just send you to Giant Island. Am I in the red anywhere other than food? Yeah, food is a thing here. Alright, let's just go ahead and just get a whole bunch of food here. 250 food. Can I get 250 food? Alright, that'll last us for a while. Alright, let's go back into here. Advanced production on what? Nope, I don't think we're ready for that. Maybe I should upgrade this building here, the heavy oil refining plant. What does that actually get me here? Oh, I can't. I need a sulfuric acid to upgrade it. Are you kidding me? All right, so I need asphalt right now. But we're getting there. I can't hire another employee because we're maxed out, and I need sulfuric acid. So I'm at a crossroads right now. But we can still go ahead and upgrade some other things. We're going to go ahead and upgrade this. And not wind energy just yet, but we're almost there. Almost there. I'm not going to upgrade my generators yet. Because I want to see what the wind energy... If I can put the wind energy actually in the water and not on a platform, I'll probably do that. And I can start tearing down these generators. And give us more room on the platform. For other things. Other things. So we're fine on water, right? We're not using enough water yet. Where's water? No, we're fine on water. Boy, the gas. I put down extra storage for gas, and we're just tearing through it for sure. Alright, where are we for... Yeah, we bought that. So I'm looking at the drill now. Drill 3. Main drill building employees working here extract gas and crude oil, which we know of. My guess is it just increases production? Or I can hire more workers? Ever since I built more turrets, no one has showed up to, What did you guys find? Your adventures have found, documented a new technology, advanced production. Advanced production of... Wait. Advanced production? What is that one? Advanced production. Oh, this one right here. So we've unlocked this one free of charge. That is in the chemical plant. And... That is probably under tier 3. Possibly. Hopefully we get enough asphalt so I can upgrade. It's this building here I need to upgrade, right? I better double check before I do that, whenever it is. Yeah, and the chemical plant. So this is our priority right here. 60 asphalt. Wait, I got that. Crap. What am I doing with asphalt? Ooh, you guys want 100 asphalt? I may not fulfill that contract. Yeah, it looks like I'm coming up short in the asphalt. That may hurt my reputation, but you know what? Who cares? We're at 100% anyways. Let's dive into here now. Oh, so, yeah. So it's not like other ones where... Hang on a second. If I can zoom in on... wait a minute. Right here. So, like, the refinery, we can go ahead and take crude oil, and we can make gasoline, fuel oil, and heavy oil. And by upgrading it, we also make sulfur. The chemical plant, yeah, I can see where you may have to make multiple ones of those. Because I can only make either or. We are doing fine on lubricant right now, so we're going to switch this over to sulfur. Because I need that to upgrade these buildings here and some other buildings as well. What are you out of? You're out of heavy oil? Is that your problem here? Not too sure. Let me double check on the contracts here. Ethanol, yes. 250, we can do ethanol. Yep, 250. Lubricants, sulfur, I'm not... Oh, wait a minute. Yes, now the balance on sulfur is way down. But we are still selling that. So, hopefully we can do fine on that. Asphalt. I'm going to hold off on the asphalt for a little bit so we can get a stockpile of it going. Sulfuric acid, we're already... 516 is what we're making per day. There are some incoming ships from Echoland. They are peaceful protesters. And we cannot shoot them. They will probably occupy some of our buildings. I mean, it's not like I got a choice in anything here. I think they're going to come in and say they don't like the amount of missions we're putting out. I'm sure that's what it's going to be. Alright, so this one here, I do need to upgrade. I need 50 asphalt, so we're not there yet. That's fine. Can I upgrade any of these buildings here? 1,000 coins, 80 sulfur. We can upgrade that one there. So at least we'll see what it looks like. Alright, so now I can actually hire some more employees. Here comes Greenpeace. I don't know what they're gonna... I don't know what that's gonna happen here. Not a clue. Not a clue. What kind of lubricants, heavy oil, asphalt. Not gonna sell any of that stuff. Alright, so I did want to unlock something. What did I want to... Oh, wind energy. That's right. Let's go ahead and unlock that. Wind energy construction. Expedition. Just go here. Just go there. Wind energy. That's going to be actually up here, right? Sulfuric acid. Kind of a weird thing I need to build. But I only need 200. We're making a lot of it. I'm not making a lot of sulfur, though. I could use another person in the refinery. And I got room for one more. What do we got for workers? You're at level 3. And we can hire you. You're hired. And you're going to go into here. So now we're just making more gas, more fuel, more heavy oil. Or sorry, heavy fuel. No, it is heavy oil. And more sulfur. Alright, I'm keeping the cash because I want to build one of these wind turbines. Oh, it's 200. Okay. So... Okay, so you guys put up a sign that says no. Can I click on that to know what that's supposed to mean? I'm pretty sure they're not happy while the generator's here burning gas, but... You know, we're pretty well upgraded, I think. Alright, I do got some cash here. How are we doing on food? Food, we're doing... Okay, on. Yeah, I want to build some wind turbines to get rid of some of my generators up here so I can put another, down another food container. All right, let's go ahead and fast forward. I know I got some cash to spend, but it's okay. It's all good. Filthy oil companies, you're leaving, but soon you will meet the Octopus King. It will teach you a lesson. Yeah, that does not sound... I may want more... And you brought back 266 gasoline. Alright. I may want to build more of these turrets. The silver bullet turrets. It's a possibility. Do I have... I do got 200 sulfuric acid now. Alright, let's go ahead and build one of these wind... So the wind turbine does have to go on a platform. So if I put this out here... I thought it was actually going to give me more power than that. But I guess not. okay. All right, let me go ahead and upgrade. What are we short on here? Yeah, we're short on something. Am I short on sulfur? Yeah, we're short on sulfur. So let's go back and... You know what? Why don't you guys go ahead and... How are we doing lubricants? We're a little bit short on lubricants right now as well. Let's go ahead and back and... You guys go ahead and make that. We're going to upgrade this for 1,000 coins and... some sulfur. That's all the sulfur that we have. Alright, but I can hire another worker if I wanted to. But I think we're full there. We are full in there. Oh yeah, the silver turret. I'm worried about the octopus. Which inflicts additional damage to ghosts and unnatural beings. I don't know if that's what... Is that a silver turret there? I'm not really sure I know... If the octopus is an unnatural being or not. Alright, wait a minute. Which one is the silver turret? That's a silver turret. This is just a regular defensive turret. Let's go ahead and just build one right here. Alright, so this one here, can I upgrade this one here for building blocks and lubricant? Yes, we can. I built some turrets, but I did not upgrade them. Can I... I don't have that one up unlocked yet. Now that's another silver turret. Do I have another turret over here? Yes. Unlock that or upgrade that. All right. Oh, our money is way... Why is it way down here? Contracts, solid fuel, lubricants. Because we're not doing sulfur or... Sorry, we're not doing asphalt either. We're trying to get everything built up. Gasoline, yes. Sell that. Solid fuel. Oh, we got plenty of solid fuel. Let's go ahead and sell that. Heavy oil. Yeah, we're fine there. Well, even at 1x the speed, the day's just going by really, really quick. We're up to 10,000 coins. But that's going to go down here in a second, I do believe. Yep. Wages. All right, so a lot of contracts must have ended. Let's go ahead and double check on what's going on here. Yes, fuel oil. I think back to 350. And we'll deal that. Gasoline also ended. Ooh, we are making a lot of gasoline. I'm going to say 700. Heavy oil. I guess I could sell... I'm going to go 275, a little bit on the low side. Why can I not? Oh, there are people in the water. So when another message comes up, you can't really do anything in there. The rescue people in the water, you must shoot out a life buoy from the rescue tower. Use the shooting button on the left. You can restock life buoys by buying them inside the tower. I don't want to say, okay, I got it. Oh, it's over here. Aha.
Thank you.
Oh, he said thank you.
Thank you.
500 coins for that. Alright, so when I clicked on that, it actually switched over to here. It used to be my turrets. Alright, how do I... There we go. It still says ammo is full. Alright, back in the contracts. So heavy oil. What was I saying? Heavy oil. I'm just going to go... we're making, like, we're profiting 350. I'm going to go 300. And then, yeah, asphalt, we're not making as much asphalt. We seem to be kind of slow on the asphalt here. I could hire another worker. Let's see what we got in the workforce right now. And nothing that I'm impressed by, I'll say that much. Can I upgrade this now? Do I have 50 asphalt? I do. We got 140. Yes, we do. Level 15. That is kind of crucial to us. But now that we got the shipyard expedition. Yes, you guys, let's go out to... Go to here. Alright, I was thinking I was going to do something. Now I lost my train of thought what I was doing. We're actually out of crude oil? Okay, let's go back to this here. More crude oil and less gas. I kind of forgot to turn that back down. We'll sell some of the gas there. Yep, there we go. Good. Oh, wait a minute. Was I done on contracts? Solid fuel, sulfur. All right, I think we're good. Sulfur, where are we on that? Okay, we're building back up a little bit. I probably should put down a sulfur container. Actually, a couple of them. Where is sulfur? Right here. There, now we can store 780. That way, when I start making sulfuric acid, we have a good pileup going. That's what I want to do. Alright, well, I still got a lot of coins here. Alright, jeez, half speed, please. Before I go any further, food. Alright, I do need some food. Let me go ahead and make sure we get that squared away. Food. 250 food. And 150 building blocks as well. Alright, we'll go back into research here. Maintenance. Advanced silver turret for 22. Let's go ahead and get that because why not? Employees. What does this do? Increase employee efficiency by 10%. Yeah. Let's go ahead and get that. Alright. Silver turrets. They found 13 food on the expedition. Alright. Interesting. Silver turrets to... Alright, so we're not upgrading those anytime soon because that requires... I have no idea what that symbol is. So in order for me to know what that symbol is, I gotta go into here, here. Where do I see that? I really have no idea what that is. It was a green barrel with a P on it. There we go. Plastic. Alright. Apparently we need plastic. Okay. Do these wind turbines create noise? It doesn't say they do. Wait, I can upgrade... As I say, I don't think I can upgrade those buildings. Now, the one thing I'm going to have a problem with is... Yeah, I want to put down another platform around here somewhere to repair things. Because I got a lot of things that are probably not getting repaired. Yeah, this building here I don't think is getting repaired. And neither is this one here. What level is it I need to get the biggest platform? Because that's what I'm going to want to build. Requires more resources. Oh, so I have that unlocked now. 300 building blocks, which I don't have. And 100 asphalt, which we do have. Alright, we can get more building blocks. I probably should upgrade to another ship, because that can carry 600, but it costs 300 to use it. Well, it's something I'm going to have to think about, and what I'm going to think about is ending the episode here, because we're coming up on the hour. So, money-wise, we're fine on the money-wise situation currently. I can just imagine when it comes to when we don't have anything more to do in the tech tree, because that's where all the money is really going. Then we can just go ahead and expand and then probably rebuild and remove things around. But the good thing is we don't have any alerts going on up here. The medical building is now not a noisy area. We're making about 6,000 coins per day, and we're going to improve on that little by little. It's kind of funny when we put down more turrets and advanced turrets and silver bullet turrets. We haven't been attacked yet, which is kind of disappointing now. But we'll see how they get along here. But yeah, we got a lot more stuff to go ahead and make. And we'll see how we get along in the next episode. But that's going to do it for today, guys. Hopefully you guys did enjoy the episode. I do appreciate you watching as always. I'll catch you again right here on Drill Deal Oil Tycoon. But until then, have a good one.